Starfish Man. Can our caped hero save the day? How can Starfish Man hope to defeat his evil schemes? Why am I asking so many questions?
Oh no, that poor man! He's on the train tracks and he's... oh, naked! Must stop the train and get him dressed. But how? Excuse me, don't you have super strength? Hey, good idea! Think you can stop a train? You can't even stop a cold! No, wait, that doesn't work. Talking like a superhero! It. Well, aren't you gonna thank me? Well, I don't see why I should. I'm still in peril. Well, but the train stopped. I know, but can't you see I'm naked? I'm not going anywhere without my clothes. Never fear, naked citizen. I, Starfish Man, shall find your clothes, and you will be embarrassed no more! Time for window shopping. There are clothes to find. Go me! Starfish Man to the rescue! Another triumphant victory for Starfish Man! Rock beats paper, and so does Starfish Man. Turn, windmill, turn! Turn like you've never turned before! No button can resist a good slam from Starfish Man. Look at it spin! Oh, that guy has got good taste. I wonder where he shops. And don't do it again! Time to go bye-bye! That's for the smart! I'm a hero, Bob! Don't mess with Starfish Man! Going anywhere until you found my whole outfit. That's the way. Go me! Go me! Spongebob, see me now. You need to get higher up, Starfish Man. Pull the tab.
You're gonna want to power up the windmills if you want to move on.
Another triumphant victory for Starfishman! Starfishman triumphs! Rock beats paper, and so does Starfishman. No henchman is going to get in my way. Don't mess with Starfishman. My head and run into things with it. Oh, this one looks so good on me. Another triumphant victory for Starfishman! Seed. Time to go to my house. Well, I need all the pieces of my outfit, or I'm not going anywhere. This neighborhood needs to be cleaned up. These villains are giving it a bad day. What is this place? Why are there pictures and statues of Dreaded Patrick everywhere? Why did that door shut behind me? So you found your way to the Dreaded Patrick Employment Fair. Perhaps you'd like to meet my new recruits. Are you a goon or a minion? Now you see it, stars. Stop me, you pink palooka! I'm a hero! catch me, you five-pointed imbecile! I'm Krusty Krab! Starfish Man, coming at you! Give up! Pitiful excuse for a sea creature! I'll put an end to your accursed recruitment drive! Have attack! Now you're seeing Star! I'll get you, Starfish Man! I don't think I won't!
Use your ground slam, Starfish Man, to activate things!
Spring!
Wow, look at it go!
You found my whole outfit. Darkest man triumphs! Whoa, yeah! Go, Darkest man! Go to me! That's torn it. I wonder how his outfit ended up in here. Pulling a tab shouldn't be too hard. See me now. Now you're seeing stars. Why would you do that? That's the way! Man. Let's put you with your friends, little seed. Oh.
your friends, little seed.
Patrick. He's always causing trouble and laughing in that funny way. There was only something I could do to shut him up. Nope, I can't think of anything.
I've got it. I'll push over his statue. That'll show him.
Don't mess with Starfishman. Go to me.
Stay like a jellyfish. Insane.
Citizens of this town have to put up with your evil ways. You haven't seen the last of me, Starfish Man. Look, it's the last piece of that man's outfit. Dreaded Patrick had it the whole time. I better get this lot back to him. Starfish Man, you're back! And with my outfit! Thank you, oh thank you! All in a day's work, my friend. Now you look after your clothes more carefully in the future. We're so glad to see you, Starfish Man. The whole town's been overrun with dreaded Patrick's goons. We need you to clean up the town, and quickly! Sorry, urgent mayoring to be done. I'll see you when you've cleaned up the town! Oh, clean up the town, eh? What I need is laundry detergent. Lots and lots of laundry detergent! Darkness Man's trial! Oh boy, oh boy. The mayor's gonna be pleased with me. Don't do it again! Eat my bubbles! This place will be clean as a whistle in no time.
Insane!
I'm a hero, Bob! This town is gonna sparkle and shine once I'm done. Whiter than white? Sounds like it'll do the job. Here you go, Mayor. I've collected all this laundry detergent. Now we can clean up the town together.
What are you talking about, Starfish Man? You've already taken care of dreaded Patrick's goons. Thanks for your help. Must go, places to go, things to do.
But what am I gonna do with all this laundry detergent? That doesn't matter. I dare you to find my secret lair and have a showdown. Spring, right then. Starfish Man, prepare for a showdown? Yes, for a showdown. But I wanted to say that. Hello? Hello?
Meanwhile, Welcome, Starfish Man has arrived at the dreaded Patrick's ultra-secret lair. What does the arch-villain have in store for our intrepid hero? Has dreaded Patrick decorated his lair with purple Orpheus drapes? The plot thickens.
Oh, Starfish Man, so glad you made it. You're just in time to see the culmination of my evil plan. Look up there, and you'll see that our pointy friend here is about to become Bikini Bottom's first fish in space. These guys are always getting themselves into scrapes, and look who has to save them. Me. You'll have to beat me there first, Pinky. Let's go, Mr. Elevator! Starfish Man triumphs! That's the good part! We'll have to do to get rid of a superhero these days! These should do it! Now the Starfish! Now you're seeing stars! Here I come! Curse you, Starfish Man! Try these on for size! Starfish Man, coming at you! High five, Patty! Yeah! I'm still need to get next to you! How is this chubby, scary squad managing to work me? Pitiful excuse for a sea creature! Back here, dreaded Patrick! Get the better of me! Take that! And that! And that! Curse you, five-pointed fathead! Let's see how you handle these! Power of the Starfish! One pound! Save it out! Eat my bubbles! Bleep! Great pleasure in sending your new pal into space, Starfish Man! But first, squashing time! You've met your match! In fact, you've met your master! You're not so good! How are you, Mister? One more for the waste paper basket!
Yeah!
Pat attack! Bye-bye, Patty! Don't mess with Starfish Man! It's okay, innocent bystander. You're safe now.